Alright, what's going on, ladies and gentlemen? What's up? You guys wanna go? with this pistol is fucking horrible. What? Wow, bro. Wow. That was crazy. Back down there. That is a wipe. I'm coming, bro. Spin, spin, spin. There we go. I can hear footsteps. Story of my life, bro. I feel that. I hear you over there, bro. I'm coming. Don't you worry. Oh, fuck. Left, I hear you guys over here on the left. Out in the grass, right in front of us. Motherfucker, dude. I fucking knew it. Yep. All right. Next one. All right, let's go again. What's up?
Your aperture is the size of the hole, so how much?
Straight down. No, go straight down, man. And spend fucking 20 seconds in the air. That's where I'm at. Yeah, one's already up. He's already dead. Come on, let me out. Why did I turn my fucking back like that? Thank you. I threw a nade in there and then turned my fucking back like a retard. Cause I haven't died yet. Once you die, you can't open it. Fucking bitch, man. I fucking knew it, dude. And that guy probably has zero fucking kills, because they always give the scrubs that shit. Fucking garbage. I'm coming back for my bag. Thank you. Oh yeah, fantastic. Like, I'm fucking real, man. Thank you. god, dude. Oh! Like, fuck, man. People need to call out shit. Like, where were they? Like, you're fucking brutal. You could have literally, they could have said, hey, there's two dudes down in there. One dude trying to revive him. I'd have fucking rushed in there, no problem. Instead, I'm fucking moseying around expecting there to be two dudes in there, but there's three of them. You're fucking stupid, man. Brutal. Fucking lucky little bitch. I shot that dude twice with that shotty. How did he not fucking die?
Oh my god, dude.
Unbelievable, man. So much shit on this fucking game. Like, are you fucking kidding me, bro?
Of course he's gotta fucking land down right in front of me as I'm trying to fucking heal, man. Man, I am so annoyed right now. Here he comes. Yo, what are you? Unbelievable, dude. Unfucking believable. That is exactly why I don't play with people.
Because I go to revive people and I end up fucking dying on some fucking stupid ass shit all the time. Meanwhile, if I was just worried about me, I'd have been perfectly fucking fine. I wouldn't have had to fucking... I wouldn't have got shot there. I can guarantee that. I'm so annoyed right now. I need to go for a smoke.
Yeah.
So, I will be right back. Alright, let's see if I can get some kills again. Let's go parade grounds. Fucking knew that little bitch was still fucking hiding there. Understand what the point of running around like that is when you're the last person, dude. Thank you. Didn't get to activate that one.
Lucky bitch. Fucking knew I heard that bitch, man. People are so lucky. Let's stay alive, dude. Three seconds. I'm gonna go to model, see what I can gather here. There's people here. Oh, what? Where the fuck did you come from?
Just you, Blue. 4 seconds, Blue. Your best friend in an area like this, that's for sure. Oh, come on, you lucky fucking bitch, man. Oh. Fucking lucky bitch, dude. Fucking garbage. Shit sounded like he was shooting a fucking Spitfire at me and it was a Cordite. That makes a lot of sense. Hello. I'll see you. Oh, you fucking little bitch. Okay, I almost got lucky there. You're fucking so lucky, dude. Three seconds, stay alive, man. Fucking unbelievable, dude. I'll be coming back for that dude right now. Keep him shooting. Dude, I killed both of them. Thank you. Oh, get out of here, dude. Guy up top, obviously. No, down below. What's going on here? Hang on. You're so fucking lucky, bitch. To another floor, grab a gun, instead of trying to fucking take them all with that stupid fucking pistol. Oh, you're... Of course, dude. Why is there smoke already on the ground? Bullshit, man. Of course, dude. Fuck! Like, how much damage did I do to that fucking guy? He had 29 health. And then the pistol gets me, like, fuck, dude. Unbelievable. Mm-hmm.
Oh, I'm watching some of these YouTube videos, man. I absolutely love them. It's a good way to pass the time in between games.
Bro, like, how are you up there, Green, and you haven't shot one bullet with two dudes rolling around up there? I don't understand it. But how have you not explored that whole ship by now? Like, that, it just doesn't make sense to me, man. You've been in that ship for fucking, like, a minute and a half. How have you not explored the whole fucking thing yet? Oh god, that dude's almost dead. Like, he's got maybe 30 health. How did that not kill him? Like, that was like 10 shots point blank. Yeah, you gotta love those guys who just sit on the cliff and fucking shoot from miles away. 4 seconds, dude, just stay alive. Alright, this last respawns. Like, we might have one more after this. There's one right above us. But they got a barricade and other shit there. I'm gonna catch this dude when he's slipping, and try to anyways. Oh, what? Oh man, I thought that was my fucking teammate, dude. He's running around with a knife over here, man. Where the fuck was this guy shooting me from? Oh, come on, no fucking way. Fucking stupid, man. Like, that's the pussy shit, bro. You're gonna sit up on that hill that entire fucking time and wait for us to come out of there. Fucking losers. Bro, there's no fucking way, man. Unbelievable. Aloha guys with fucking automatic guns, submachine guns, fucking anything else other than a pistol can't kill me, but some dude with a fucking pistol can. Stay alive, bro, so I can... Please stay alive. Thank you. Wow, okay. Whatever, buddy. Like, how did you shoot your fucking pistol so quickly? I would love to know. Yep, let's see it. Wow, bro. Like, that's so fucking stupid, man. Unbelievable.
Productivity.
Basically, he's
That's crazy.